The doctor says we need to lower our cholesterol. This is gonna be so hard.